Then that mood hits me. I just remember how it was not so long ago.
Please don't hurt me. I'll go.
Someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Saltpeter and sulfur dust. Quickly, let the citizens freely.
Tatara. Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile! Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands. There is a man with a suspicious look.
Where is it, Ladro? Confess!
I have done nothing. You cannot prove it.
I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time. Find a nicer way to be a canalia.
I have a painting for sale, if you are curious. A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can. Thank you.
and security operation. Good Christian ideals of brotherly love, equality, and justice. These are the cornerstone of the stewards of Byzantium's creed.
Good.
Stay put.
Fear not the stewards of Byzantium. They toil for the good of all. They labor for harmony among all peoples and the return of just law, trade, and equity for all. Notice to all merchants in the quarter. The stewards of Byzantium.
Hey, what do you think you are doing? I met my corpse quota for today, or I would kill you outright. However, breaking Article 253 again would free my head.
I have nothing to do with this!
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoja. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Yeah.
The assassin! No! No! You will not leave here alive!
No, no. He is here somewhere. Behind us! Reach the two! Steady! We should use it.
Stand back! Give me some room!
He's behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
A body!